A 6-play, 71-yard scoring drive before the end of the half as Alabama was able to push it down the field in a hurry. And the number one team in the country. I'm facing the same hangover teams like Ohio State and Florida had in their first halves today.
What do you think? Buckle up. To be honest, I have no idea. I have no idea how the committee is going to rate teams that have played, you know, 8 or 9 games versus teams that have played 4 games. It could be all over the map. I mean, I'm really interested to see how the committee views Cincinnati and BYU. You know, as a couple of teams that have played so many.
Fields in trouble. Fields turning. Fields. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Justin Fields.
I wonder if he's yelling right there, like, don't jump up and get yourself injured.
Espinix takes the knee, and that's the end of the first half with the score, Ohio State 28, Indiana 7. Coming up, Rob Stone and the boys with the State Farm Halftime Show.